Good, that you're never so strong for so long with your rein that he has something to lean on. He's always going to be stronger than you. Whether you have a snaffle or a double bridle on, he's always going to be stronger. But if you don't give him anything to be strong against, then he can't be strong. Big circle, think about the reaching. There you go. There you go. Very good, and large. Yeah, sorry, I said circle and then I said large, sorry. I saw him wanting to go down in the neck, and I wanted to see you give both reins on the long side and not have to worry about steering, because I could see the place where the neck wants to go. That's it. There you go. Good. Give both reins. There you go. Play a little bit so he goes low. There you go. That's what I need to see. Not giving so much that it's a long way to shorten the rein again if you need to put some tension on the bridle, if that makes sense. Not giving the rein so much that if the neck comes up, then you've got to reorganize before you can put it down again. That's what I mean. Now make travers on the long side on four tracks and make it great the first time. You be effective. Get his butt away from your left leg. Half halt on the left rein. Put your left elbow in. How can you control the left rein when you have such a wild left elbow? Stop looking at the right side of his mouth and think about the left side of his neck. There you go. Left elbow in. Otherwise you have this complete wrong action on the left rein. It's all about your left rein in this. Get him listening to your left rein and your left leg. Look down the left side of his neck. Now get him off your left foot. Get him off your left foot. Really get him off your left foot with the timing of your left rein, okay? Do it once more, and if you think, gosh, he's just ignoring my left foot, flex him once to the outside, and I guarantee you'll be able to get the haunches in. Flex him to the outside. Imagine you're going to turn out the arena through the fence. There we go. Funny that. There you go. It's about your left rein. It's about, you have this wayward left elbow. When you cannot get him away from your left leg, pretend you're going to turn him through the white fence with your left rein. Counterflex him once. Then he comes off your left foot, huh? Then you barely need any left foot at all. And you won't get a better result by putting your leg further and further back. If you get him to move away from your left leg in the slightest, then you have to relax your left leg. But if you keep putting it further and further back, he becomes more and more and more dull. Very good. Now make him straight. Yep. Now encourage the shoulders high. Get your right curb a bit longer.